Hi, I'm here with Mr. Sandeep Agarwal, who is a team leader with CDOT. CDOT also had presented on the first day of the jury rounds, and they are here again on the third day.
Yes.
So, Sandeep, tell us about the submission you made to the jury right now.
So, from CDOT, we have sent our product, that is Public Data Office in Digital India Initiative. So actually, this project has been envisioned to provide countrywide broadband proliferation, mm-hmm. and to bring data revolution in our country. So our product is going to leverage the BharatNet infrastructure and provide the end-mile connectivity to the villagers in our country.
Okay.
So this is the product.
And is there competition already in this space, or you think you are far away from competition?
We are actually far away from competition, because whatever product CDOT design is for the mass deployment. Mm-hmm. It is for the upliftment of digital inclusion in the whole country. Mm-hmm. So our products are going to be deployed in around 6 lakh villages in the country.
Okay.
So that is a national importance project.
Mm-hmm.
So we don't see any competition as such in this particular domain.
Today's world, where technology needs a lot of partnerships to happen, because the whole ecosystem is such that the Internet of Things is happening, the data science behind all technology is happening. Do you also need the support of a lot of ecosystem partners, like the telecommunications,
definitely.
Analytics?
For our product, right now we are collaborating with CSC, that is, mm-hmm. Common Service Center, because these is the special purpose vehicle to mm-hmm. provide all sort of digital connectivity mm-hmm. in India. So our product is giving a very low cost indigenous solution, mm-hmm. which any village level entrepreneur can get,
right.
in a very low cost and start the internet connectivity infrastructure.
Okay.
So we are collaborating with CSC, we are collaborating with Indian Post,
mm-hmm.
we are collaborating with Bangalore One Centers,
okay.
we are collaborating with other stakeholders in Digital India programs.
Okay. So we'll take a short break and we'll be back soon.
Thank you.